What could be better than licking the bowl when you just made pudding?